Lord. What a mess.
Boy, Jeff is going to be so sorry. Oh, man.
Just even dropped a big tornado.
I was right.
Right there. See it?
Very, very
11 o'clock, it's white.
A white tornado back in there. Did you see the white elephant trunk? Oh, there's a wedge back in there. There is. Look at the motion. Look at the motion. Look at the motion right on the treetops. In just a minute, you're just going to clear the treetops. This thing is coming right in! Another tornado.
There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Oh, come back.
It's right behind us. We gotta go. We gotta go. This thing is going to turn into a monster! If a couple of you want to get out of the van, you can, but I would prefer the ones in the far back not to. Still on the ground. Not done yet, folks. It's not done yet. What a merry-go-round. You call that a merry-go-round when you have all that low clouds there spinning around there. Still a tornadic circulation on the ground.
Highway 24. Hopefully this thing doesn't cut us off or anything. Yeah, I can pretty much confirm there's a wedge in there right now.
I can see something.
Yeah, there's stair steps all through this dang river bottom right here. Trees.
They end up here. We're almost out.
Right there. I can't tell if there is or not. There should be.
Sure looked like that lightning flash before.
Sure did, didn't it? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah,
oh,
yes.
Yeah,
there's a large, same type of tornado, a truncated cone with multiple vortices, just like we had before.
11:30. Pretty much over that car now.